Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright talked to her today. Michelle.
Yeah, I did. The local family is waiting for word from their relatives there. They have been trying desperately, but so far they haven't been able to reach any of them.
They feel helpless. Sandra Moore left behind a large family in Chile in 1982 when her husband's job in the armed forces brought him back to America. This photo is the only one she has of her parents and brother. She got the news of the earthquake Saturday morning at her home in Beechview, and ever since, she's been trying to reach them.
Over the phone, cell phones, house phone, I called the embassy from Chile, this one in Washington, D.C. They can't get a hold of nobody because we don't have electricity, water, they don't have nothing.
Her family lives in Valparaiso, which is about 7 hours from the epicenter, but the news is showing her hometown is destroyed. This is surveillance video that caught the exact moment of the earthquake. She has heard that her parents' neighbor's home is gone, so she's expecting the worst.
Her house is gone, so she lived close to my mom.
Sandra's five children have never been to Chile to meet their relatives. Now they're worried they may never get the chance. Sandra thinks her parents should have been inside their home when the quake hit. Her mother cares for her father, who has Alzheimer's. Right now, she feels helpless, but she keeps trying to make contact.
I call every 5 minutes, every hour. No, I don't know.
More than 700 people were killed by the powerful quake, and rescue crews are finding people alive in the rubble every day. The Moore family is just hoping that their relatives will be found alive, too. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.